Yeah. affects the systemic stimulation involves a large number of factors. The main two will be remembered and that this stimulation will be applied. Through the group of movement, through a more evolved, thinking of nature, to less evolved. As regards the third factor of initiation, it must be borne in mind that we are here considering only the great initiations, and not the numerous expansions of consciousness which can be traced through all kingdoms and all manifestations. In connection with what we have considered above, and that the primary function of a thought form, the power to respond to vibration, I would emphasize the necessity of remembering that that response must be made by the inner embodied idea, and that it will then through a complex reflex action, bring about response from the material thing which fails it. Vibration is the result of subjective impulse, and makes it the thing in the subjective consciousness for an impact upon whatever may be understood as substance. This impact is transmitted directly to the inner mind, and in due turn is retransmitted to substance in the form of recognition or realization. And analogous process may be studied in the nerve reactions of the physical brain, and their alliance with the brain consciousness. As will be seen in the three worlds of man's empire, man will work as a creator and will follow a similar approach. 556 ATREATISE on cosmic fire. Teacher. These thought forms can be constructed of mental matter, chosen specifically because it vibrates to the same type of vibration as the idea seeking embodiment, and these forms of persistent system will go in thought form. The solar system for just as long as the factor of which, our dynamic vitality, continues to hold it together. This brings us to our next point. To provide a body for an idea, in this statement we have placed the basic principle of incarnation and of activity even of existence itself. It involves the expansion of our ideas into the cosmic mental plane as we consider the logos, and as the creative faculty of man is studied we are taking to the mental plane of the solar system. One fundamental thought must here be given in. Onward and on, this creative impulse, this tendency towards the concretion of the abstract, this inherent ability to take form, has its fullest expression as yet in physical matter. Luke, brief on Debra, is that for man all substances in which he creates, all forms which he builds, and all processes of concretion which he carries on are created, built and carried on within the physical body of the logos. Herein can be found the reason for the emphasis laid in nature on the sex aspect, and on that of physical reproduction. It can be seen in all the kingdoms of nature, with the exception of the first and fifth. This is the most significant point of the exceptions to be studied in their widest connotation, for they contain the basic mystery of sex on the evolutionary path and on the evolutionary. In them we have the two extremes. It will have been noted that as the idea that the solar system is the physical vehicle of the logos and its body is manifestation of grass, many problems become elucidated, and 2 points of specialism gradually be apprehended by the student if he meditates and studies. First, that in due course of time, as the logos, THOTHENDFIRELEMENTLS 557, Let's bring you the third of the third aspect. That's going to be intelligent production and